fun times with Lucas and Marco.
Let's make butter sugar toast.
Hello guys, today we're gonna make butter sugar toast. So let me see what ingredients you need. You'll need bread. Wait, I'm telling the ingredients. Just grabbing it. So we need some two breads. That's what we need. Then some two pieces of mustard. Butter and a little bit of sugar. So first, this is better. Then we're gonna make a butter sugar toast. So first we have some bread, so my mom helped me take out already. Now we need some butter and sugar. Okay. So first let's start with the butter. Sometimes you can add some like a whipped cream. But we actually don't have some. Oh my goodness, it's a naughty butter. Butter is so naughty. Okay, now we have to just put a little bit more. Okay, it's not enough. Okay guys, so my mom already helped me put a lot of butter. So now we're stuck with the sugar. I just have to put a little much, just like this many. Okay, this is how long I can only do it. Okay, so my mom helped me add a little bit of sugar, so now we're gonna just I know. It looks so nice.
It's ready.
Uh-oh.
Okay. This is how you make your own butter sugar toast. Then we now can eat it.
That's the end of our video. Bye.